Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to find value of x in this equation. So let's start. We know that differentiation of e to the x is equal to e to the x into differentiation of e to the x, that is e to the x. This will be equal to e. Now rewriting this as e to the x into e to the x equal to 1 into e to the 1. Now after using Lambert W function on both sides, we will get W of e to the x into e to the x equal to W of 1 into e to the 1. So this will be equal to e to the x equal to 1. We can write that e to the x equal to e to the 0. So x will be equal to 0. Now here's a question for you. How will you solve differentiation of e to the x dx equal to e? Do tell me in the comments. And that's it for today. Stay safe and take care.